To the right of Carey Price, one back to Weber. Great job from Nate Thompson. Weber takes the shot, scores! And on Captain Reunion night, why not? Shea Weber, empty net goal, and the much needed insurance for the Habs.
When you can shoot like that, you take the rip. Nate Thompson showing his value, wins that draw. And they also have released their forward, Lekkonen, who was going to try to chase it down, had that puck miss, but never in doubt. Center cut. Just like you like your steaks, buddy. Shea Weber makes no mistake. And the Canadians can breathe. 27 seconds left. It looks like they are on their way to breaking their 8-game winless streak.
That is his 9th goal of the season. Weber came into tonight, Mike, tied for 2nd in defensive goals with a bunch of players as Barzal taken down by Sherratt. Barzal looking for a call.